superior.
Yet your soul is shackled.
Round one, fight!
You fly too close to the sun.
In an excellent event, I will.
You will fall burning to the ground.
Round one, fight! will have your weapons.
What then, Mighty One?
You will die painfully.
Round one, fight. Fatality. Round one, fight.
What do you eyeing me for?
You're the Black Dragon, Kano?
Someone you shouldn't piss off.
Round one, fight!
Thank you.
Wins. Round one. Fight.
Round two, fight.
simple weapon for a simple man.
Round one, fight.
Org. The Reavers is one, Prince Goro. It hardly matters.
Round one, fight.
Round two, fight.
metal man.
Lin Kuei, reborn in the Cyber Initiative.
An insect created by insects.
Round one, fight!
Tremble before me as I absorb Earthrealm's power.
Final round, fight!
meter.
Shinnok wins. Final round, fight! Oh no, you're not finished.
After destroying Shinnok, Triborg turned his attention to the Special Forces. General Blade and the others fought valiantly, but their human weaknesses led to their inevitable defeat. Now with access to the SF computer network, Triborg used it to interface with the Lin Kuei storage drives from which he was spawned. He saved the brainwave data of dozens of his Lin Kuei brothers and sisters to the SF servers. The SF laboratories provided the materials necessary for Triborg to create cybernetic bodies for each one. Soon the downloads were complete. The Cyber Lin Kuei had been reformed. But because Sub-Zero had forever sullied the clan's name, Triborg decided to begin anew. He would henceforth be known as the leader of the deadliest clan in all the realms, the Takunin.
Let me hear you watch that. Oh, I don't watch the credits. That's going the distance, okay. This whole video might be an hour. I might even see this part. So hold on, let me post it right now. Y'all guys will see part 2.